if you are on Pandora, YouTube, or the radio, or anything, you've heard the song Whistle by Flo Rida. I put to sleep. I've been trying to record this video a few times. Regardless, I'm going to read you the lyrics, okay? I'm scrolling up because I tried this before. All right, whistle. Can you blow my whistle, baby, let me know. Girl, I'm going to show you how to do it, and we start real slow. You just put your lips together, and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby, here we go. No one thinks it's going to be about, like, a chain whistle. No. Everyone knows he's saying, hey, can I put my dick in your mouth? And apparently she's cool with that. To each his own, I suppose. Look, I'm betting you like people, and I'm betting you love creep mode, and I'm betting you like girls that give love to girls and stroke your little ego. Okay? So, he's saying, I bet you like people because you're in a bar scene, and I'm flirting with you, and you have not said get the fuck away and shade mace in my face, so we're good, so you must like people. And lesbians. Okay. I bet I'm guilty, your honor. That's just how we live in my genre. What? Who in the hell don't pave the road wide? There's only one flow and one rider. Florida? I'm a damn shame. Order more champagne. Pull a damn hamstring. Trying to put it on you, but your lips spin back around corner. Slow it down, baby. Take a little longer. Premature ejaculation affects all men, even if they are famous rap stars. Through therapy, you can pull through it. Don't pull it. That'll make you go fast. But anyway. What does he mean, though? I bet I'm guilty, your honor. That's not what you want to say when you're flirting with somebody. I'm guilty of rape. So can I buy you a drink and put a little medicine in it? No. I hope she'll say no. Can you blow my whistle, baby, let me know. Girl, I'm going to show you how to do it, and we start real slow. You just put your lips together, and you come real close. Come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby, here we go. Whistle, baby, it repeats. Wah. Then there's like the little line. Whistle, baby, it repeats for a bit. It's like everywhere I go, my whistle ready to blow. Horny all the time, I guess. Like, after dinner with your parents. What am I doing? okay. Shawty don't even know she can get any by the low. Permission not approved. So, I'm guilty, your honor. Permission not approved. This is a rape song. Okay, it's okay, it's under control. No, it's not if you're raping her. Get out your mace, girl at the club. Get out your mace. Show me a soprano, cause girl, you can handle. Baby, we start snagging. You come in part clothes. Like a midriff top, I guess? Okay, I've had enough of this. I give up. Whoa, that's a rape song. That's a rape song. Don't know what to say. This was lyrics explained, but I don't have an explanation besides Flo Rida is kind of a rapist. Oh, I'm guilty, your honor? So he went to jail if he's guilty then. Apparently, you don't just get raped in prison, you write hit songs. I'm confused.